Crime Stoppers is increasing the reward in search of a killer as New Braunfels police investigate their first homicide of the year. 23-year-old Samantha Miranda was found shot to death along I-35 just before 1 o'clock yesterday morning. Crime Stoppers is now offering $10,000 for information leading to an arrest.